Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. My name is Leticia. Welcome back, my friends here on YouTube. Today, instead of a thrift haul video like I normally do of clothing and such, I am going to be doing a hard goods item. So for all you collectors out there, this is especially for you. I don't know too much about antiques and whatnot, but I'm going to, you know, just stream along and see how I do in antiquing, because I love antiques myself. I love vintage items, and I got 10 items for $40 at a yard sale. Yes, a yard sale. I finally went to a yard sale today. Today is Friday. And today's September the 3rd, so the first thing that I want to share with you is, well, before I do that, I wanted to say, if you like haul videos and reseller content, then please like this video, or maybe you can do that on your way out. You can comment down below if you know more about the items that I will be showing you. I'm excited to show you. I don't know if I got trash or collectibles or, you know, some good stuff, but you will be my critic. You will let me know, if you are a collector, what you think about all these things that I got. I'm tongue-tied right now. But first off, I'm going to start off with this plate right here. This is by Elements. The wine glasses, grapes, like a vineyard up there, and has the grapes on the bottom. And then the purple grapes on top. It has purple grapes where the wine glasses are. I don't like wine myself, but this is heavy. And it does say Elements. Okay, so just by looking at me holding it up, you can see that it is big, and it is by Elements. There you go. I don't know how much to price that at. I know I uploaded it on eBay and nothing came up, so I'm gonna try Google and all that. And then I got this plate right here. This is by Tabletops Unlimited. So this is from Kohl's, and it's also grapes, the square platter. So anybody that loves grapes and collects grape items, then there you go. So yeah, and then I got three plates of these. These are by American Atelier at Home Vineyard 5039. It has a number to this dish. It's porcelain, dishwasher safe, microwave safe, china. But yeah, the first one is great. Everything in here, it seems like it's of grapes, but not all of it. I assure you of that. This one is $50.39 as well, so I'm gonna sell all three as a lot, or just one by one. You let me know. Let me know what you think about that. So yeah. And it does have the brand here. Signed. And I know I looked up comps already for this one. It's Field of Dreams. I know that recently they had the last game where that movie was made with Kevin Costner. This is used, but I mean, It does say Field of Dreams as well. It looks to be in good shape. So let me know if I should sell it or not. I have no idea whether I should or not because the comps are very low. Then I got this right here. This is made in Japan. It says right there. And I only seen one of these on eBay for 30 something. So this is a pitcher, it's a small pitcher. It's got the spout, real cute, with people in it back in the like centuries ago, or maybe in another country. I thought it was cute, that's why I got it. And then this fire truck here, this is made out of tin. So I thought it was cute, and I think that somebody who collects fire trucks, or this is like an old fire truck from back then, it's got the bell here, it's got the ladder, and I mean, it's all cute, and I like the inside of the truck. It has the steering wheel right here. Everything is made out of tin, except for the ladder. It's made out of, I don't know, straw or something. So, I don't know how much to price that for, or maybe I should just hang on to that. The headlights are missing. They're right there. I don't know if they go like that. And then we got this decanter right here. And it's got the cork. And it's of grapes as well. This one is made in Spain. Item number 2000 OCAG dash BL. This was priced at $17.49, but I will be reselling it for more. I looked on eBay to see if there's any like this. I uploaded a picture of it, and I haven't seen any like it. So maybe price this higher. I don't know. So then, got two bags. She sold them to me for $5 each, which I don't know, but I mean, I'll probably sell them as a lot. They're like Hot Wheels and stuff like that. I'll just show you some. Okay. Any Hot Wheel collectors out there? This one doesn't have some tires. Another bag of them. I'll probably see how much I can sell them as a lot for each of those. And then last, this is a home interior. I don't know what kind of bird this is, but I thought it was cute. It says home interior, and I have to always use my magnifying glass just to see. This one is backwards. Okay, it's a copyright. Made in USA, 4972. A lady did tell me at the yard sale that this is home interior, or maybe this one's home interior instead. I know I saw home interior somewhere, and it does have a name, like some initials, and the initials are right here. But I think it's nice. That's why I picked it up. I don't just pick up anything, you know, to sell it. I pick it up because I like it. I may put it in my house. I might go ahead and just list it. But yeah. So this is all my haul. And let me know what you think in the comments down below. And have a great weekend, everybody. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.